You haven't gotten anything for snow this year? Oh, well, that's good. That's good, Anvil Steel. Yeah, I lived in New York for... I was born and raised in New York. I lived up there for 37 years. I will never move back there as long as I live. I'm not going to be buried in New York. That's for damn sure.
Yeah, I grew up up there as well.
Oh, did you? Whereabouts? What town?
Well, you know where Binghamton is?
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, so I grew up in a small town outside of there.
Oh, okay, cool. Just over, I was on Saratoga. I was up on the other side of the state. I was on the eastern side of the state.
It's pretty up there. I've been to Saratoga
a couple times. I lived in the mountains. It was great.
Double carrier game.
Central Mass. Yeah, fuck that shit too. You can have that crap. Massachusetts isn't horrible. Been bumming in with the rain. What up, Seven? Have a father. You guys are nuts. What the hell's the matter with you guys? You guys must have hit the wrong button. Take that tinfoil hat off. No! Welcome, Raiders. Hope everybody's having themselves a fantastic evening. For those of you new to my channel, my name's Airbag47. I specialize in nonsensical jargon and fucking mayhem. No, I will not. We're winning, Happa. We are winning. Seven, Happa, you guys are the man. Appreciate that. Welcome, Raiders. Hope everybody's having a great night. How'd your stream go, guys? JCR, what's happening? Deborah, what's going on? Welcome, everybody. It was good and bad and good and bad. Fair enough, man. That's all you can really ask for, dude. Chat, yes, I am wearing a tinfoil hat. All right. This matchmaker can read your thoughts, boys and girls. I'm telling you. It knows when you've been winning too much. Don't let him in your head. Don't let him in your head! Is the tinfoil hat to deflect word? Exactly! You got it! You got it, man! Matchmaker knows when you've been winning, dude. It just knows. You can't let him in your brain, man. You can't let him in your brain. Seven, good to see you, buddy. Haven't seen you in a while. Hope you're doing well, man. Seven's an awesome dude. I had a very nice opportunity to run into Happa Father and Seven at the USS Kid last year. It's kind of cool. Wow, the HE on this thing is so lethargic. AP goes burr, baby. Well, hopefully that's a dead Nicholas here pretty soon. Welcome, everybody. For those who don't know me, I'm kind of a DD main, so this is like my specialty. If you guys have any questions, don't be afraid to ask. I might not know what the fuck I'm doing, but I can fake it pretty good, baby. T22 is coming in. He'll be in a spot where he can hydro. Stay right on the Nicholas if you can. We should be all smoked at Nicholas. Come on, baby. I don't care if I'm out of that smoke. Don't let him fucking go. Come on, baby. Ooh, T22's right on my ass. Nice. Glorious. Nicholas goes down. Chat, I'll do the best I can to get caught up with you here in just a second. Right now, I'm kind of try hard mode. I don't think I have any cruisers backing him up. We can finish this guy off. Yep. Rats ass about your hydro P22. This guy's doing some insane torpedoes and shit.
I'm surprised he managed to clear all of those.
Well, we did pretty good on that flank, I would like to think. Yep. Julius Cesare is incredibly dangerous. Thank God he's firing AP.
All your kills and girls belong to us.
I'll fight you for it. I'll fight you for it. Double carrier game, no problem. No problem. It's a fire, baby. And he hates orbs. Fuck yeah, baby. Oh, who's low? Who's low? There's the Nicholas. There's the Nicholas. Here, Nicholas. I have a bone to pick with you, little buddy. Tell me how the grass tastes, little man!
The ship is on fire.
All right, have a great night, Hava. Thanks, Hapa7. Thanks so much for thinking of me, guys. You guys are absolutely amazing. Have a great night, buddy. That was awesome, dude. Thanks for the raid, man. That was wicked. All right, Omaha's doing a good job of keeping himself alive. That's pretty tight. I think I can fire undetected on the New Mexico. I don't want to risk it, though. He's going to cut back over here. All right, bear with me, guys. We're doing some radical things.
All right, Torf's off on the Julio Cesare.
If he comes out, I might be screwed. I can't, I fully accepted the fact that I'm not dropping off this game. Like, it's just not gonna happen.
They need to put an end to double carry. I'm okay with single carry. Oh, they just need to do.
Oh, CV spotting is so broken, it's not even funny.
They just need to deal with that. Smoke double carrier started. Matches.
CVs would be fine if they put like a limiter, like a. Either a delay on when you can get spotted or like some form of loitering timer. Like a 10-second timer or something like that. New Mexico is as good as dead. I think we're going to win this game, chat.
Julio's going to take at least one of those turns.
Yeah, Julio can take the cap for now. I don't care. I can always get it back. I want to fight him on my terms. Yeah, this New Mexico is just getting pummeled. Get it, baby. Get it, baby. My kill. Oh, touch hole. All right. Julius Cesare didn't want him. How is the rest of our team looking like? We have a... We do have an advantage. Mm-hmm. We are moderately healthy. We're... Oh, you're good. Okay, okay.
Yeah. I'm actually back in carrier territory.
Yeah. We could probably... I want to contest this cap. Ooh, Oklahoma. That's a bold move, dude.
They've got two battleships pushing this way, too, so...
Might get spotted, but I think he's more worried about the Oklahoma than he is me. If I can get some distance here or be on this side of the rock, I'll farm this guy from this side of the rock. Ooh, back into my torch, dude. Get greedy. Get greedy, little buddy. I don't think I'm gonna hit him. I don't think he backed up enough. I don't think he backed up enough. Nope, that's fine. Our Omaha is gonna go down. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. But we can finish off Julius Cesare, then it's kinda hope. Oh, their Fastress is on the outside. Alright. Well, we can still lose this game.
Oh yeah.
Critical engine damage.
25 seconds I'll have
problem solved, sir.
I'll have smoke back up, then I can farm these guys out. Julius Cesare is HE is fucking scary as shit.
Yeah, it is hard.
What up, Kill My Sierra? Arsbug, what's happening, man? All right, we piss him off. One of us is gonna have to think about going A. We're gonna need a cap at some point. I mean, farming's cool and all, but winning's better.
I'm either gonna have to turn and start generator started. Have to escape the J line. Because these battleships are pushing this way.
Yeah, they are pushing this way. I'm kind of hoping they do. And they're getting into Torp territory. Yep. Peony's kind of showing a lot of side to the end. New York, if he can stay alive. Mm-hmm. Oh, give me that fire so righteously deserved.
Got Torps off on the Koenig.
Yeah, Peony's trying to kill himself. Yeah, good, good. Fire's good. Fire's good. They're not going to get the cap. Maybe I can torp that Conan. If I can torp the Koi, kill the Penny, we might be alright here. The torp reload on this thing's so damn good, it just doesn't matter. I hand down 11,000. I mean, I could do this as long as they want to. Holy fuck, what is going on with these teams, man? Alright, now I gotta think about moving. Peony's gonna burn out glorious. Morning's dead, then we can pick up that cap. Then I say push right around in a circle here. Two torps will kill the Koning. Oh, is he gonna eat him? He might only eat one. He's only gonna eat one. Son of a bitch. We're working for it, chat. We're working for it. Yeah, go after this. Keep going after him, because the Koning's gonna die. Then I can get on B after I get D. We're gonna be heroes. We're gonna be heroes, Cookie. Glorious.
That's how it's done.
All right, we should be able to pick this up now. Got a little sketchy. Things are getting a little loco in the cabeza, but you know, we got it, baby. We got it. We're fucking up fast and picking up speed, baby. Let's go.
I have no clue where their range is. That's the one I'd rather go for first. I think he's
just stay alive at this point. Because we're not only down by like 30 points. We'll get this capped. I'll get on B. I'll kill the Vostros. I'm telling you, we're going to be heroes, man. Heroes! As long as I don't get reset here. Furious is dangerous. Furious is the only one I'm really worried about. The Vostros is up north. Ooh, he's going to kill our carriers. Sub's kind of cutting back down through. You going to be alright? Stay alive, dude.
Yeah.
We're doing some fancy dancy DD shit, boys and girls. We're gonna have to be a hero here. We don't make this game win.
I've got to turn back. They're both.
Yeah, dude. You gotta do. If you gotta smoke up, smoke up. Like, don't die.
Yep. No, I have not used smoke once this match on purpose.
The carriers are holding their own against the Vostros. So as long as he stays alive, I'll pick up B. Then I'll go A. If I can catch this sub here somewhere, I'll mangle the sub. I don't know where the hell the sub it went. My RPF right now is towards the Vostros. I think he went north. I think he's behind the Vostros.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm coming behind you.
Yeah. Yeah, two DDs are better than one. I mean, that Vostros is getting mangled pretty good. He's not going to kill the carriers off fast enough. Hopefully. We'll get this capped and I'll push A. Fuck you, Ryoji. Yeah, get in this cap with me. I'm gonna need you.
Yep. I say we go grab A. It's probably.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Ensure the win. Ryoji's got AP bomb, so he's not gonna be able to do too much to me, but reset me, unfortunately. Ooh, look who I found.
Oh, there he is.
Smoke generator started.
Purse are gonna miss. Just keep the Ryoji spotted.
Okay. Ah! Alright, let me get through.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't realize you were directly behind me.
Yeah, there's the Furious.
I need the Ryoji.
There he is. There he is. Alright, throw his horse behind you. Don't.
There's a Citadel, baby. We're working for it this game, chat. We're working for it, baby.
I shot 21 planes down. I have to at this point, I'm thinking open up.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, if you haven't yet, you should be.
Yeah, while I'm out of range.
Okay. We got three cats. We just gotta get on them now. I got 10 seconds left on smoke. It doesn't matter. I'd rather get these guys out of the flight. Come on, kill them, baby.
Just let me know. Nice.
Enemy aircraft carrier blown up.
We're doing some hero DD shit, chat.
Wow. Yeah, he's a good player, too.
Who, the Furious?
No, the Zero. All Zero's.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Come on, guns. Come around, baby. He might mess me up a little bit. He's not going to kill me off fast enough. There's absolutely no way. I don't give a damn about his rocket planes. Looks like we're going to win this game, chat. We had to work for it, man, but we're going to win this game.
Kill the piggy!
Look at that Confederate. Come on, give me an angle. Don't even think about Torps. Just gun the guy until he's dead. Shoot him until he's dead. Those carbon bombs hurt.
My guns take 7 seconds to charge. I mean, I could throw Torps in between.
Do what you gotta do, man. Do what you gotta do. Battle ends in 5 minutes. We can take him. We can gun this guy down. We got it won now, baby. I need to hit him under his stacks of Citadellum.
Engine boost activated.
Die, Furious, die! Mine. There it is, baby! There it is, baby!
97,000 plus damage in a fucking T-61, baby. We smoked that dude, baby. Fucking smoked that dude, baby. 10 definitivism. If I'm not top XP earner that game, I don't know what the hell's going on.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, there it is, baby. Yeah, our CRF was doing awesome. 2,300 base XP, guys.
2,300 base XP.